Okay guys, PhantomMudkip here, and we're playing Hunger Games, and there's an enchantment table, so we need to go for that chest. Ooh, got the full thing. Really? Really? An iron sword out to spawn? Such crap. Not our best choice. Go across this. But we can get to the chest over here. We do. Meow. See if we can get the TNT first. Beautiful. And we're experiencing some turbulence. This is no good. A lot of turbulence. Right, come on, Minecraft. Don't do this. Really, Minecraft, please. Come on. That guy's just raping everything. Alright, so looks like we're gonna go with this guy. I'll try to get this chest up here. Yay! It's a good guy. Don't worry, we're gonna betray him later. Not yet. Not yet, while he still is of use to us. Anything? Nope. Nope. And here comes the lag. Ooh. Okay. Oh wow, it is a total fucking clusterfuck here. So, not cool. Yes! He wasn't very happy with us. Might need to stick with this guy. Oh. Atta boy, teammate! Look at those maneuvers! Some high class stuff right there. Oh. This is not the time, Minecraft. He wasn't strong enough to join our team. Okay. Letting him take the lead, but we're gonna win this. I mean, look at our armor. I am scared he's thinking the same thing, though. That would be no good. Well, at least we claim the center. Try the compass. That's what I need. What else does he have? Just following this guy because I don't want him to be behind us. This is going to take a while, I think. We're just kind of waiting on the others to start killing each other off. I'd like to have a compass. Here we go. See if we can get this team match triggered. With that snipe, though, we got our arrow back. Got him! Who did he think he was? Stepping up to me like that? I don't think so. Come on, give me the pants. Oh, baby. Look at that. Look at that. Full iron. Oh. Yay! We did it! We had to team a little bit to do it, but we did it. The wiener! Yeah! Well guys, that was Hunger Games with Phantom Mudkip. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Bye! Remember to subscribe for more content, too. Now, bye!